There's water everywhere.
Yeah, water was everywhere. Edwing D'Angelo could hardly believe his eyes. A major flood destroyed his showroom in Manhattan, leading to more than $200,000 in damages. Fashion Week is next month. He's scrambling to rebuild his business and to keep his employees on the payroll.
I thought that it was a joke, or I thought it was a little leak until I got here and I opened that door and I realized that my whole American dream was gone.
Yeah, but he will not allow his American dream to die. The designer says he's planning to reopen his Harlem boutique on February 10th as part of Fashion Week. He has a GoFundMe page where so far he's raised about $4,000 of his $200,000 goal. We'll check back in with him next month to see how it's going. We wish him well.